cashier. I had no idea what the heck it was.
That happens a lot.
It was a man. So now we're going to take blood from a vessel that is in the spinal column. You got to be real careful.
Yes.
You can't hurt him.
You can't. No. Now, will he feel this?
Oh, barely. It's like a little teeny pin for
you. Oh, look at that. Oh, dude. Just a little prick. Does he feel it?
Right. Keep your finger right there. So their blood is actually really potent protecting against any infections and sickness. They actually found in a study that over 99% of the germs they tested were killed by alligator blood.
Now, what can we learn to change from that?
We could get some sort of antibodies and things to help us recover from sickness.
And I see this alligator may say so much.
You see,
James
is going to
She's like, fuck that.
There you go.
I'll get her.